Thurles at the roundabout. Continue straight onto Kenyon Street, R-498. At the roundabout, continue straight onto Clare Street, R-445. Second exit onto Limerick Road, R-445. Take the first exit onto N52.